subtract the integers. Subtraction in algebra, subtraction is addition of the opposite. So, 10 subtract 15 is equivalent to 10 add the opposite of 15, which is negative 15. Now, using our rules for addition, now I have different signs, so I find a difference and I keep the sign of the larger. The difference between 10 and 15 is 5. Keep the sign of the larger. 15 is larger than 10. Negative 5. Negative 8 subtract negative 6. Subtraction is addition of the opposite. Negative 8, add, the opposite of negative 6 is 6. I am now adding numbers with different signs. I keep the sign of the larger. 8 is larger than 6, so negative, and I find the difference. The difference between 8 and 6 is 2, so therefore negative 2.